What is happening, everybody? Lance Cassidy here, back with another GoldenEye 007 custom mod, and today we are continuing the decoy storyline from Hackbond with Decoy Escape. It's been so long since I've actually played these mods that I completely forget what the storyline going into this thing is, but I do know that it's going to be a custom geometry level, which I always greatly prefer. So let's try that again and go into Double O Agent this time. Okay, I guess we've only got one objective in this, power down jamming array. So let's get into this thing. If there's one objective, this is not going to be an easy level. Maybe it'll be one of those things where multiple objectives come in as I'm playing the level. Who knows? Bond has managed to escape the silo complex through a ventilation duct at the bottom of one of the silos. He is currently making his way to the exit where he can feel an icy wind. Okay, so decoy silo. I somewhat remember things now. Good job on finding an escape route out of the complex, 007. We have been tracking you and believe you will end up nearby one of the external entrances to the complex. You will need to conduct some cleanup before we can attempt to extract you. Okay, so it sounds like my theory of objectives being added as I play this level was correct. We're detecting interference in the vicinity, so I'll be brief. A radio tower was spotted hidden amongst the trees near where you will end up. We believe the interference is coming from there. Instead of blowing up the building and alerting everyone in the area, power down the console so it seems like routine maintenance. We will contact you after to brief you on what is next. Be careful. A helipad was spotted on the satellite, and that means a helicopter could be in the area. I wouldn't want you to end up like Swiss cheese, James. Is there gonna be a boss fight with a helicopter? Because that would be fucking awesome. Oh yeah, this is definitely custom geometry. Oh, shit. Had a guard right away. There's gotta be guards around here somewhere. That cannot have been the only one. There's a crate back here. Oh, there's our guard. I knew there couldn't have been just one. And what? Oh, sniper rifle. Okay, something tells me I'm going to need that. So, let's go ahead. Well, there's a guard. And they spotted me. Got them both. Oh, shit! I don't know why I'm switching back to my PP7. It's not like it's silenced. Really like that the scope holds mostly steady in this. I don't know if that's something Hackbond intentionally programmed or a side effect from the mod. Shit! Any day now, dude. Don't have time to... Whoa! Really don't have time to waste here. Oh, God bless him. Who's shooting at me? What the fuck? I have no idea where I'm taking fire from. Let's get up here. They can't shoot over railings anyway. Oh, this is the helipad. What the fuck? Fucking camouflage guards? Who is shooting at me? Okay, so there's no railing there. There's the son of a bitch. And there's another son of... Oh my god. Okay, so they're just gonna, you know, be able to shoot straight through solid fucking concrete over here. Okay. So I don't think the briefing told me about anywhere specific to go, so let's just try the first fork in the road here and go into this cave. Seems pretty straightforward. I don't see any additional arteries going through here. Oh dear. Oh, now the scope's acting up. Still got a headshot. The fuck? Oh crap, we've got elite guards down here, it looks like. Somehow I get the feeling this is my exit plan. Yeah, I think that's the exit. So, let's get back upstairs. And, let's just go this way. Are these trucks blue? They are blue. Phantom. That might be of some use to me if I get into a firefight, but we all know how I like to play it slow. You have unfinished business. Okay, so that's the exit. Maybe. I don't fucking know. Huh? Guess going over here is the only place left to go. There's an... Oh, okay. There's another cave and another guard. I don't like the looks of this. This door is locked. Because, of course... Oh, I thought that was a pickup. It's a bullet hole. Focus, Lance, focus. This can't be that easy. I was gonna say there's gotta be an alarm somewhere. This can't be that easy. Come on, dude. Bring it around town. Okay, so you're just not gonna chase me? You're just gonna stand there? A+ gold star employee right there. And let me guess, bulletproof glass? No! This guy seems to be completely oblivious to my presence. Do I talk to him, or... Jamming array powered down. Well done, Vaughn. Now we're able to contact you. You will need all the opportunities you can get before we extract you. Now that the jamming array is offline, lower the antenna and plant a comms rider on it. Okay, so we are getting extra objectives here. And some... comms rider stuff straight out of Perfect Dark. What is this, like Area 51? Excellent. Now, do I have to raise the antenna back up? We supplied you with a few modified mines. They should help in jamming the door to the complex. Disable entry to complex. I wonder if that was the main gate where it said I had unfinished business. Couldn't be in the cave. Well, I'm almost afraid to throw these because they might not stick. They may just go straight through the grate and then mine placed incorrectly. Mission failure. Okay. So that's a reset. Haven't had one of those in quite some time. So maybe the entrance to the complex is downstairs in that cave. Guess we'll find out when I get back to that point. Alright, disable entry to complex. We know it's not back there. That door was locked. By the way, something I just now noticed. I do like that the textures get darker the further down into the cave you go. To make it seem like, oh boy, like the light is fading. Nice little touch of realism. I just saw that guy drop a key. Maybe that would have been beneficial for me to come all the way down here last time. Oh, crap. First things first. Picked up the cave gate key. Okay, so I know where that is. Come on, Q, chime in here. This has got to be the right place. Mine placed correctly. Countdown started. Get clear. There must be an area where they refuel their vehicles. Use the mines and the fuel stations to prevent them from something. Sabotage refueling station. Okay, so at least I know where that is. Actually, before I go anywhere. Okay. So the door is literally jammed. Like, I figured maybe it would open up to some secret body armor or something. And I really think I'm going to have to get clear of the fueling tanks had the RB caught in a massive explosion. Oh dear, there's another one. Mine placed correctly. Countdown started. Get clear. Run like hell, Bond. Just get totally out of the corner here. Oh crap, I hear the helicopter. Watch out, Bond. We are detecting an enemy, something in the vicinity. Freeze, Mr. Bond. I have you in my sights. You've interfered with Decoy for the last time. I am Kira, overseer of this project, and I will relish destroying you. Ha 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 ha. She's powering up her weapons. Use the... something... oh, shit. Wait a minute. What the fuck? Hold on a minute. Do I actually get to use the... use these things as... I didn't see Q's text. So I have no clue what I'm supposed to be doing here. Let's try and fend off these ground troops for a moment. Anti-air launcher locking on. Target locked. Firing. Good hit. Careful, 007. The Hind is preparing to fire a missile. Anti-air launcher locking on. Where's the fucking helicopter? Still no body armor. A few more. Shit, this is tense. Got some motherfuckers spawning out of thin air again. Where did the helicopter go? Oh, god damn. I was in the exact wrong spot for that one. Oh shit, this has got to be the last one. Come on, man. Not working. Why the hell are you not working? Are any of these things still active? Just that one. Where the hell is the helicopter? There we go. I am up a shit creek here. I'm dead. Fuck! And I got the last one activated, too. I'm not even sure it was the helicopter that got me. I think that guard snuck up from behind. Okay. Well, I've been saying in the last few mods that I wanted a bit of a challenge. Ask and ye shall receive. Alright. Before I do anything else, and, you know, get the attention of the helicopter, let's take a walk down here since I've got the key now. See if there's body armor or something down here. What the hell was that? I'm starting to get jumpy again. Wait, what the fuck? Are you fucking serious? That's all? Oh my god. Is there a secret door over here then? No? Okay, well, that was a waste of my fucking time. What is the point of that key then? Like, there's two. The only guess I have is that helicopter. Like, I have to get back down there for another, like, a second boss fight. And the helicopter's gonna fuck with that entrance over there. So that's my only way to get back down. I don't know. I'm so confused right now. Alright, let's just get back into it. Go blow up the fuel tanks. So I'm thinking I have to take out a preset number of enemies on the ground before I can engage the rocket launchers, right? I think my mouse is crapping out. I hear the helicopter blades whirring, so anti-air launcher locking on. Okay, it looks like you do it from the sides. Get the hell out of the way, then. Good hit. Okay, yeah, I did hit it. Oh, shit. Okay, it's on the right side every time. Glad I figured that out. And then they turn around and blow that up after every single time. Oh crap, I'm in trouble. Air launcher locking on. Oh, hurry up. One more to go, right? This motherfucker in the blue gonna go down. Did the one over here get destroyed yet? Almost. I'm just preparing to fire a missile. Anti-air launcher locking on. Come on, no more goons on foot. No more goons on foot. Lots of goons on foot. That had to have been it, right? I got all four of them. Where are you, son of a bitch? Great work, 007. Head outside the mesh gate nearing the refueling stations. We'll pick you up beyond there. It can't be that easy. New objective, escape from area. Fuck it. Run, Bond. Just run. I was right about this being the total exit, though. That can't be it. But it is. Alright. That is Decoy Escape completed. Alright, Hack Bond. This was just fun. Like, I always love it when we get something totally different with these mods. And this gave me... It did give me kind of an Area 51 vibe from Perfect Dark. Just, swap out the helicopter for one of those speeder bikes, but even then you didn't have an aerial battle with that thing. I would complain about the actual physical size of the level being a little bit small, but considering the boss battle, I understand why that happened. To think that the GoldenEye engine is actually capable of something like that, I mean, my god. I mean, if I saw something like that in the actual N64 game when I was a kid, I would have lost my fucking mind. I really don't know what else I can add here. Like I said, this was just fun. I really enjoyed this level. And on that note, it is time to move on and record the next GoldenEye mod. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to like, share, and subscribe. Hit those links in the description. Follow me on my social media pages on Facebook and Twitter. And I will see you all for whatever comes next. Until then, this is Lance Cassidy, signing off.